is a deliberate effort to, you know, misinterpret facts, like the whole Uranium One charge. You know, that is something that has been kept alive despite constant debunking, similar to the tragedy in Benghazi, where you know, I testified at length. But